Hey guys, I'm CloudStorms and welcome back to my channel. Today is another video on Fortnite Battle Royale. In this video, I will be showing you some gameplay with the new minigun and I will be telling you all about the new minigun. If you guys really like Fortnite and want some pretty cool shirts, I have two amazing shirts. One that says Faith, Family, Fortnite and one that says God Slurp. If you actually want these, they are $30 each. Just let me know and I'll give you more information. If you're new here, don't forget to like and subscribe. And okay, here we go. The new minigun is here, as you obviously know. I want to give you a little lowdown on how the gun works. So basically, that you guys know all the details. So the minigun can be found in two rarities, both legendary and epic. That's purple and gold. And this weapon can only be found in supply drops or chests. It cannot be found on the ground. So it's actually pretty rare to come across one. It also uses light ammo or small ammunition, whatever you want to call it, which is used in the pistols and SMGs. It doesn't need to be reloaded. You can just shoot as much as you want once you get the barrel spinning, though. It does have a charge-up time, which makes it not the best weapon to use in an up-close battle. Shout-out to my friend Noah, also known as Phoenix Demon, for finding the minigun for us on his very first chest that he opened at Fatal Fields. That is just amazing. Our very first game on in this man found it in his first chest. I hope you guys are excited for this gameplay. This was my first game on since the update. If you are new around here, make sure you subscribe to see more gameplay. And I'll see you at the end of the video. This thought in my flesh is the only thing I got left. And it's so hard to confess. When everybody thinks you're perfect, but I cry for you if you feel it too, and I cry for you if it's so hard to lose. The elephant's in the room.
Take it away, I beg you. Take it all away. The pain it causes, it makes me wish I could fade away. If they knew what you knew, they'd probably shun me. I'm surprised you know it all and you love me. I know I'll break your heart. Body of death, give me rest. If my heart stops, then it don't hurt no more. Can't get worse no more. Can't pursue all these desires, it ain't cursed no more. No more lies about my worth no more. I understand the thoughts of suicide and do reside. But when I stop and think about my family, I feel new inside. I promise I would die a thousand deaths before I cause them any pain. But somehow I end up killing everything. I cry for you. If you feel it dark, twisted, heart-wrenching, hate to see your own reflection, praying for an intervention, feeling guilt and feeling shame. I just call on Jesus' name, praying daily. Can you take away this pain? Take the thorn away. Still it remains. I feel the same. I know that I'm healed, but still feel the same. Satan would love to see me give up and throw up my hands. He say I'm guilty, but true. He say I'm clean.
This thorn in my flesh is the only thing I got left, and it's so hard to confess when everybody thinks you're perfect. But I cry for you.
Sunday morning, or Sunday morning, I woke up dead inside from all the hurt I saw before me. Evil trying to take away my testimony, staring at my phone, feeling like a phony. Oh, I cry for you, I would die for you, to escape the pain I feel from all that I've been through. I feel it in my soul and in my chest, take away this ugly thorn inside my flesh. Give me death, but grace is sufficient to start my mission. I'm so far from perfect, can't believe they listen, but hear a broken man tell you healing happens.
Thanks for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I really hope this helped you with your decision on if you like the minigun or not. Don't forget to like and comment below what video you want me to do next. See ya.